Lame boy!
E-N-T.
Read it!
This is Chip DeLong reporting live for Channel 6 News. I'm covering tonight a fighter that has fought all over the world. From the alleys to the avenues, from the gutters of the ghetto to kings of the cage. We're talking about a man that has fought over 100 professional fights. You don't want no part of this dude. Tennessee's strike fighting legends with the most wins by leg lock in the world. Never been knocked out, never been knocked down, and he's fighting tonight. The Vanilla Gorilla against... Hold on, wait a minute, are you serious? This dude...
Jonathan Ivey, doing it like the hero. So every blow that he throw might be illegal. Jonathan Ivey, got a one hit a quitter. And he'll rock your ass to sleep like a babysitter. Jonathan Ivey, can make you tap real quick. Jonathan Ivey, still might break your shit. Jonathan Ivey, don't understand losing. But he do understand the word abusing.
Still hasn't been anybody out there to match the sheer brute force of Jonathan Ivey.
The anger in his eyes.
Fighting dumb kids, your babies. Looks that easy, looks that simple.
This guy is straight heat.
This is the hottest thing to come out of Cold Spring, Texas. And I'm gonna tell you what, right now he's representing Clarksville, Tennessee.
We're not just talking about your run-of-the-mill fighter, period.
What's that?
I hear this guy's also skilled in martial arts.
Yeah, no joke. No joke, Jack.
You even look at his arm. His tat says Thug Jitsu. 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 Jitsu.